I did pretty well in spot strike.
I think I tied with Ori for fourth or third compass.
They see you ninth? What the hell? Yeah, that is pretty bad. I think they see me Lloyd.
Look at this. Let's go to... I'm not watching.
Yeah, look at
the video. Yeah, look at that.
That's top five, yeah.
That's top four. That we tied for third.
Oh yeah, no, it's because it's not over with them, yeah.
Yeah.
Wait, is this a game
zero? Or game one.
Hey, no swearing on my stream.
Public service announcement. Use a D-pad and select your character for squad strike.
Yeah. I tried using it and I just gave up. I just use the D-pad from now on. But they gave me an ass tier seed when I got third last time.
Oh, you can check that?
Yeah, if you click on your profile, it'll show what you're seeding.
Oh, can you check me?
Oh, it's time for me to go. But yeah, you can basically just check. For example, let's see.
I'm last, right?
You're probably within... probably 11 seed.
All right. Maka versus microwave. It's 1-0, right? It's 1-0 right now. Microwave is Captain Falcon versus Maka and Lucina. I don't really know who wins this one because I think they're both very solid neutral characters. Lucina obviously has that disjoint. But Falcon's got his few buffs. Like, decided to be the combo starter now, he's got super armor. He has a decent recovery for once in the flash game. And, I don't know. I don't think a lot of side B. I'm not really familiar with Maka and Lucina. But, looking fairly for glory. Alright, see if we get something from this. Down smash. Okay, got stomp up air. They're basically even. See if I could die this time. No, not like that. Not much. Okay, so we got an Inkling. And I think Inkling is at advantage just because Inkling is kind of hard to hit for Falcon.
Yeah.
connect the Pro Controller to your phone if you're on Android. Phantom Microwave Nest tends to do some nice stuff. I wonder how it'll do against these. Up there. Yeah. Yep. Yeah, so, I know Microwave Nest is insane. 1-0. You grab the token.
What's up, stream? One viewer. Kind of funny comments. That guy again. Had a pretty stressful set with Rhymo. Man's not played like almost no ultimate. I think probably no ultimate for the last several months. And he almost scrapped me. It was like very close. Barely took it. But anyway, back on this set. I don't know if anyone's been attending stream. I don't know if this is the first game. But I guess we'll see after. I'll just ask after this match. Seeming pretty even. I'm really liking that both of these players, I think, have a fair array of characters they're good with. I know that Oscar really rocks the Ness, and Matt is very similar with Inkling, but I don't know. I think Matt just has a higher mental capacity is not the right word, but I just think his playing style is more suited for various game-like styles of playing that he can utilize with different characters, which I would say would give him the lead, but I mean, he's trailing right now against this big, meaty plant. A few hits, a few key combos from Oscar, and this extra credit will be more than enough to seal in game one. I'm a big fan of that, using that advantage of the super armor. Oh, the untechable, yeah, I have to respect that. Alright, so this is going to come out of the Ness Lucina matchup. It's going to be tricky. If Ness can box out Lucina with the PK Fires and the aerials, I think it'll be fine. And yet, Lucina has that prod-like ability to literally cut through everything this little boy has. But I just want to see, okay. So if he can get in, he can probably do some work, right? Yeah, alright, getting that side B. Okay, putting Austin in a tough situation. Austin's kind of running this advantage stage a little bit.
but he's now starting to even up. Yeah, you have to be super careful around this here. Dash check just to get him off from the counter charge.
Wow, what a
counter. Alex, do you want to commentate? Do you want to commentate with me? It's good, lads. One here, I'll have you know.
Let's fucking go.
I've been talking a little bit, so I'm gonna take a little break. I'm gonna let you step in and say if anything that you need to say. It's really just whoever's available. We have a lot of people playing right now. I just finished my set.
That's interesting. Did you win?
Yeah, it's super close.
Wait, close? Aren't you like the best in here sometimes?
I know, but like I always choke. Like, round one or whatever I play.
You choke? And you can't be bad.
Well, that's like a test for me, because since I always choke my round one, it's like if I can win that, it gives me so much confidence to me.
Did you snake choke?
Did you what?
I saw you.
Did my
snake?
Did my snake choke? Wait, game 3-1.
Didn't you bring out snake game 3?
I used them all 3 games. Ganon? So, Ganon.
Oh, really?
I kept Snake and Trainer the whole time.
Wait, how many sets were there?
It was one set in 3 games.
Okay.
He won first game. You might be?
I think I might be the one.
Wow.
I am.
Fuck you. Oh, shit, so I guess Matt just won.
Where are the names in